Alright guys, this is going to be my first Let's Play, and we are playing... We're going to be playing Little Inferno. This is going to be the Wii U version. Wanted to pick something that would be a little easy, a little short. Something to be fun to play, because it's a game I really like. And a game that's, you know, pretty simple and straightforward. So... I'll be trying to do as much as I can do it. I think I'll be able to do everything. So let's get started here. First one's my very first playthrough. Second one is one I did some videos with. So we'll be checking this out. So as you can see, it's a game where you start fires. You've got this little fireplace. And so we'll toss that note in the fire. And so, at first, it seems like a sort of fireplace simulator, kind of. Okay, we got our terms and conditions, various pages, burn it up. Every time you burn stuff in here, you get coins, which you can spend in the shop. And, so yeah, at first, it seems like it's just a fireplace simulator. You toss stuff in, burn it, stuff happens. But it starts to turn into a little bit more than that. And I'll just keep quiet about that for now and just let it build up naturally. So now I have our catalog, so now we can order things to burn. So that's everything we can do right now. These spiders I find, you can also tap on them. Blocks, popcorn, and a little picture. So, right now this game is currently on sale on Steam for, I think, $3.99. It's available on the eShop, on the Wii U for $4.99, and might be on iOS on sale as well. I'm not sure what the price is for that. For this Let's Play, I'm going to try and keep it to about 20-minute episodes. Which will be tough for this game, because it's the sort of game that I would end up playing for several hours. So coming along with this are these combos. These are sort of your challenges. So it tells you to sort of guess what these items would be. Let's get this stuff burned. Those little tokens are stamps. They let you sort of say, I don't want to wait on this item. Just take it now. Here's the introduction of a girl. we'll just burn her picture. So a good strategy, just in general, is just start buying everything you can buy, burn it once, see what happens, and then start working on those challenges. Because I believe this is how you unlock the next catalog. Okay, she wants fireflies. Nice paper heart. I like the bus. Ooh. There's that. She told us to burn these flowers. Clock. One of the challenges is called Bike Pirate. For the shirt means the bike and the pirate. What else we got here? Someone else's. I believe there are two items here called someone else. Someone else's credit card. Someone else's family portrait. What else we got here? Generations. Generation. Not sure what the other one would be. For that one. Lenders and movie nights. Is corn and the TV. That was a little too early for the corn. Oh well. See if we can figure out that other one called lenders. Probably money. Probably the credit card. Bank. Was it the purchases catalog? So these items will be good. So we got enough to get this one. And if you notice, each of these items on this grid here had different color borders. Gold means you've ordered them 3 times, silver 2, and the other one's 1. So I believe there's supposed to be something good for ordering everything 3 times. Gold on everything. See about trying to do that. Thank you. Maybe it goes silver to black, then gold. Okay, that's how I upgrade that. Alright, so we've reached the 20-minute mark. I think we'll call it for the first episode of this Let's Play. Episode 2, we will be hitting the second catalog. And I'll see you next time.